I need your advice regarding Lennox furnace circuit board problems.
If the smoke is escaping, you have to get it replaced.
I'd be more concerned about smoke coming out of the furnace.
I meant, if the control board is smoking, no amount of rebooting will fix it. It is like a TV whose board has literally burned out and now smoked.
Why would I reboot a furnace?
These smart HVAC controls to up the efficiency are many computers, and the default tech support for errors with the computer board is rebooting it.
It doesn't have a keyboard to enter control out and delete.
Turn off the furnace entirely, at the breaker if you have to so the control board has no power. Give it 5 minutes for all the memory to be lost from lack of power, then plug it back in.
Rebooting doesn't fix everything, and I don't think we can update the software.
If you've installed a second furnace to supplement the first and they don't have good digital communications, you'll get major errors with the first.
I can't afford a spare furnace. I don't even know if I can find the spare money to fix this one.
Remember that it often stops running because various safety systems are engaged, whether a pressure switch not tripping, heat exchanger got too hot or gas valve stuck open.
It normally flashes an error message if that's the case.
If you have to replace an air filter so the pressure sensors work right or clean the flame sensor so it recognizes that the gas is burning, you may need to reboot the unit so the control board works right.
Usually just turning it on or turning up the temperature is enough.
If you have wiring on the fritz so it gets erratic signals from critical sensors, the control board can error out based on the bad inputs.
Rebooting might get it to work for a little while, but the long-term fix is fixing the wiring or control board if the wiring isn't really the issue.
Sometimes you have to replace the sensors too.
Still cheaper than a control board.
You want to find out if it is anything other than the control board given the cost, but it often is the control board in a Lennox. There are people complaining the control boards died in less than 2 years.
Maybe they need to go through the dealer.
That type of repair rate is for a new furnace installed by people approved by Lennox. If you're lucky, though, the issue is really the thermostat that is erroring out and needs to be replaced, confusing the control board.
I could also turn off power to the thermostat and furnace and see if that lets me get it going again.
I've heard of Lennox heat pumps having bad defrost boards triggering the fuse or transformer. That will kill power to the unit every time it blows the fuse.
And hopefully replacing that board means I wouldn't have to keep replacing fuses.
Unfortunately, the Lennox replacement parts often last just a year, and getting them to honor the warranty is as painful as waking up to a cold, dark house.